I'm not as afraid as I was with Dorian. It doesn't seem as if it's going to be as bad as Dorian, but I'm being prepared nevertheless. Well, during Dorian, we had to leave because the water started to come into the house, but we were able to get out and secure as much as possible before we left the house.